What up, guys? Welcome to another one. So today we're talking about one of the ultimate masculine fragrances. This has to be one of the top five greatest masculine scents ever created. And obviously I'm talking about Chanel Antaeus. This is a incredible perfume, guys. This was created by Jacques, Polge and Francois Demachy. It was a collaboration. Francois Demachy, who came to be part of the Chanel team in 1977 and started collaborating with Jacques, Polge, the in-house perfumer. And he's basically the shadow that nobody really knows about, but he should be given most of the credits for this perfume. He is the real mastermind behind it. Now, that being said, what can you expect with this? Well, you can expect one of the most ferociously incredible masculine in existence to this day. 1981 was the year when this came out, and this is basically 1981 in a bottle. The epitome of what a scent would smell like back in those days. Powerful, raw, assertive, just something that should come out of a movie such as Terminator. This is the perfume that Arnold Schwarzenegger should be wearing while being the Terminator. This is something that the real aficionados know about and the rest of the population really dismiss because it has such a deep and incredible character. And I love it simply because it is so unique and so underrated. Now, guys, when you apply this perfume, you don't just tap it on your collarbone or your neck. You slap yourself with it. This is the way that it should be worn. This is a splash fragrance. Of course, you can't really do that with a sprayer, but if you're lucky enough to own a splash, slap yourself with it and you're good to go for the rest of the day, guys. So when it comes to the smell, this is so rich. It will open up with one of the most incredible bursts of lemons, bergamot, limes, along with a spiciness given by a beautiful coriander note, followed by a wonderful heart of florals and herbs such as basil and clary sage, I believe, or it might be thyme. Actually, it is thyme, which will give it a bit of spiciness. And then you have the jasmine, which lends a bit of an indolic, dirty touch, smoothened out by a wonderful rose, probably rose de mai, which is the most used rose in perfumery. But then the beauty really comes during the dry down, even though you already feel some of that raw woody tone and animalic leathery notes from the beginning. You really will perceive it during the dry down, where you have a beautiful patchouli from Indonesia, which gives it such a raw and catastrophic masculinity, with a beautiful leatheriness given by the labdanum and obviously some castoreum. And then I believe you also have an oak moss mingling in there. So this is beautiful, a beautifully constructed, chypre, woody, leathery perfume. Women will feel secure whenever you wear this and you're next to them. This is the kind of perfume that a dad would wear, that an uncle would wear, somebody that you really trust in. And I remember being in the Caribbean when I was a kid. I was 10 years old and my uncle used to visit us. This is the perfume that he brought along with him. And I would go into his room and smell the power, the sheer power of this creation. This is a perfume with a soul. This is a perfume that was created back in the days when a perfume would come out and it would be a huge event. Not like today, that perfumes are regurgitated every single day and they don't have a real character. They're just soulless, you know, they just copy each other. This is the real deal, guys. Give it a try. Even if you're 20, if you're 16 and you're still going to school, try this one. Don't go for the Chanel Allure right away, which is an amazing fragrance and I also own it. But this is just like on the other side of the spectrum. This is the real deal macho man masculine scent that just doesn't care about everybody else. This is a real powerhouse, a monolith. This is an obelisk in the middle of a town inhabited by little midgets. This is the king of them all. It's an eau de toilette, but it really has the power of an eau de parfum. Great stuff, guys. Incredible scent. Ferocious, animalic, beastly leather. Give it a try. I certainly love it so much, guys. Thank you. I'll see you again in the next one for another short review, maybe like this one. Take it easy, everybody. Ciao.